Morning, students. Myself, Neha Jain. I'm your math teacher. Open your books and take out your exercise for C. In previous class, I gave you some homework. Learn number m till 1 to 100. Okay. So 61. So I hope everyone has learned. Yes or not? Yes. So dekho, complete the following. 2 tens and 3 ones. So 3 ones, it is 23. One is done for you, and तो आप लोगों को वन टेन समझ में भी आ गया होगा, है ना. तो डी पार्ट इज 7 वंस एंड 8 इज 10, तो 87. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर ए आई जी एच टी 87 एस सी वी ई एन 7. नेक्स्ट 5 ऑन वन प्लेस 6, इट इज 65 एस आई एच T by 65, F-I-V-E-5, okay. Next is 8 on 1's place, so 8 and 9 on 10's place for 98, N-I-N-E-T-Y, 98, E-I-G-H-T-8, okay. Next, 4 on 1's place and 5, so this is 54, F-I-F, T by 50, F-O-U-R-4, okay. Next, 9-3, it is 39, T-H-I-R, T by 30, A-9-E-9, 39. Next, 2-8, okay, 2 on 1's plus and 8 is on 10's plus, 82, E-I-G-H. T-W-O-2, okay. Next, 0 on 1's place, 7 on 10's place, so it is 70, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, 1, 6, 16, okay, S-I-X-T-W-E-N, 16, 5, 4, 45, so F-O-R-T-Y, 45, F-I-V-E-5, 45, okay. So this is my question number 1. आप लोगों को number 9, इसको समझने के लिए number 9 को learn करना पड़ेगा, है ना. तो आप लोगों को सभी के spellings learn होनी चाहिए, तो ये आप number 9 write कर पाएंगे, okay. So question number 2 is, read the number name and write the number. It is 26, 226, 54, 54, 54, 8, 8, 42, 4, 2, 42, 37, 3, 7, 37, 51, 5, 1, 51, 82, 82, 56, 5, 6, 56, 94, and 9, 4, 94, 100, 100. Write the missing number. One is done for you. 21, 21 after 22, 23, 40, 41, 42. Before 11 is 10, 10, 11, 12, 24, 25, 26, 28, 29, 30. We know, we learned double, no? Sorry, counting. 38, 39, 40, 45, 46, 47, 41, 42, 43. Yes, beta. 54 to before 53, 53, 54, 55, 0, 1, 2, 53, 54, 55, and M, 99 before 98, 99, 100, 56, 57, 58, 12, 13, 14, okay. So this is your homework and your exercise is finished now. So take out your next exercise, 4D exercise. In this exercise, राइट ग्रेटर दैन लेस दैन करेक्टली इन द बॉक्स. हमें क्या करने, साइंस यूज करने, इट मीन्स सो इट इज़ अ माउथ ऑफ माउस. ओके, इट इज माउथ ऑफ माउस. सो वन माउस इज हेयर, ही इज वेरी हंग्री, है ना. ही इज वेरी हंग्री, ही वॉन्ट सम फूड. सो वो ही इज वेरी हंग्री, सो ही ईट मोर नंबर, मतलब ही ईट बिग नंबर. तो जो भी बिग नंबर होगा वो उसको बाइट कर लेगा, इटमीन्स वो उसको खा जाएगा, ठीक है. इफ आई एम सेइंग 15 और 16 विच इज़ बिगर, ऑल स्टूडेंट सेइंग मी यस मैम, 55 is big, so mouse eat 55. 25 or 52? So 52. We are not confusing. Okay, 25 to 5, 25 and 5 to 52. Okay, so mouse eat 52. 12 and 18, so mouse eat 18. 81 or 87? So 87 is big and 81 is small. Next I am taking 93 or 100, 100 is big, mouse ate 200. 35 or 71, so 71, so mouse ate 271. Next, 65 or 76, so 76 is big, so mouse ate 276. Okay, so this is for your homework. Remaining rest of the part is for your homework. Now ascending and descending order. We know very well about descending and ascending order. Ascending order means small to big, small to big. And in descending order we have to write big to small, big to small. Okay, so first question is write in ascending order. It means small to big. First number on 8. 8 is so much small. After that I can see 19, 25, 63 and 72, which is the last. Next 9, 17, 76, 88, 93. Next is 59, 69, 69, 69, 71, 71, 86. And 93. Okay, so it is the ascending order. Now we start descending order. In descending order we know that big to small, so which is the biggest? 74. After that 61, 59, 49, 30, 94, 70, 94, 81, 72, 72, 38 and 0. And remaining part is for your homework. C part is for your homework. Okay students, so your chapter is finished.